Just before you go, I need to explain this clip. As you can see, as soon as my charge ability comes out of cooldown, I do not hesitate to initiate the fight. However, as soon as I notice his unit bleeding, I try to move away and avoid battling with him to minimize my damage taken. Hence, bleeding means he has the Royal Blood Doctrine equipped, which enhances both damage and attack speed for his unit as long as they are bleeding. And also to make use of the concussion to wait for the cooldown of my second skill on the Sepahis. I just wanted to explain this because this is how fast you should be thinking while playing the Sepahis.